he's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Ah, apart from you, Jock. Would you go and get him one of his favorite pizzas?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay? Now, you can either leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
Al is in the boot of the car. You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one for goodbyes.
Get out of my car, baby, can't ride with me. You won't give me three love, won't do it like you used to be. Get out of my car, you won't hurt me like you used to.
Hello?
I'm the man getting you from A to B. A being the trunk of this car, and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh God, please no! I have money on me, lots of money.
Good to know, Al. Good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Oh, shit. Please let me go.
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy.
Takes you to places you never imagined and leaves you forever changed. Toilet cleaner. It's time to smoke a real bowl. Available.
Please, I'll do anything.
Ow, see, you can act. Don't listen to all those movie critics.
Are those crazy old bricks with you?
Just me and you, honey bun. Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless. Fucked up parlor game, the things that woman made me do to her feet.
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished, like a fine cheese. Sometimes the rind is the best bit.
What do you want? Cars? Drugs? What about art? I got
shitloads
of art. I said no, you wouldn't want that. Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive. Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
I won't. I fucking swear it. I could give you $10,000 right now.
We know the story, how the wheel goes round. Don't let them take it to the man downtown. Can't sleep at all.
What is that smell?
What do you expect? I'm fucking terrified.
Diaper to Napoli, they should call ya. I've decided to accept your kind offer on the understanding that you keep your mouth shut. Unless, of course, you want to be returned to Sir Fruitcake and Lady Screwloose back there.
No, 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 I promise to... take it all. Just let me go.
Hey, keep making terrible movies, Al.